Bear with me. You gotta bear with me. Oh, bear with me.
What's up, you guys? My name is Ikea. I go by Ikea Monet on all social media platforms. And welcome to another video on my channel. This is just going to be me styling outfits that's already in my closet because we're trying to save some money. So it's going to be a three-part series. It's going to be 5 outfits in each video. Let us know what you're thinking. Like, comment, subscribe, and share with a friend. And let's get into this video. All right, what are we thinking? Got this old jumpsuit. I think this is from Pretty Little Thing. Glasses, Fashion Nova, hat sheen, bag sheen, boots, not name brand. It definitely gives. What are we thinking? I love this look so much. This might be my favorite. Fall, for sure. I love this look. And I've been having this for a while. I've been having this for like a year or so, I believe. So, I'm a little out of breath. So, judge mama, not me. I'm a little out of breath. I love this look. I explained everything, but yeah, we're gonna get into the next look. So what are we thinking? This is kind of, you know, all over, but I like it. I like it. This is actually a long sweater shirt, but I actually made it into like a little crop so my little lace bra can show. This is actually a dress, but I turned it into a skirt. This is from Finesse US. This bag is from Shein. Glasses from Fashion Nova. Hat from Shein. You know how it looks. I can't do too much moving because I couldn't zip up the side. So this is what y'all gonna get. Y'all gonna get this view because I can't do too much on the side. So what y'all think? I like this look. I don't know if I'm completely starting it, but I like it. And this fits. We have a Fashion Nova dress. I just, you know, paired it with this skirt that I think I got from Shein. Got this bag from Shein, glasses from Fashion Nova. You know, you're gonna see a lot of repeats. It's about how you style it. What are we thinking? How do you like the pairing? Now for me, I paired it like this because I can't really, you know, I'm trying to lose some of these thighs or whatever. So I can't really button it like I want to. So I only could button the first part. So I said, you know, I ain't really trying to wear no thighs out while it's cold. So I figured this dress probably will, you know, do good. Nah, I'm not too mad at it. Paired with this bag. I What are we thinking about this look? You know, a cute little updo. Nothing too major. What are we thinking? I'm covering the, because you can see my lips. So I'm not mad at it. I'm not mad at it. I think it's cute. What we think? Let me know in the comments. What are we thinking? What are we thinking? What are we thinking? Let me know what you think in the comments. And let's get into the other looks. All right. What are we thinking? What are we thinking? Now this, I feel like it's a simple outfit, but it's a well thought outfit. So pants, jeans, Fashion Nova, hat, Beauty Supply, glasses, Beauty Supply, jacket, Fashion Nova, bag, Shein. Boots, we're gifted. I don't know. But what are we thinking? You know, of course, we gotta have the gold accessories. Gotta have that. Gotta have that. What are we thinking? You know? This was a set. This jacket goes with a set. But I paired it with the jeans. I decided to pair it with the jeans because I feel like it looks like, you know, it do a cool little thing. But I did like an off the shoulder moment to display the, you know, my niece and nephew, you know. Can't really see it, but that's what I was thinking. What are we thinking though? I love this look. It do a cool little thing. It do a cool little thing. What are we thinking about? Overall, the jeans fit nice. They fit. So what are we thinking about the fit? What are we thinking about the fit? Why me and my bird walk? This is cute. We're about to get into the next seats. Let me know what you guys think. My head kind of big, so I don't know if this hat gonna fit all the way, you know, all day. But it's cool. It's cool. It's cool. Let's get into the next seat. Right, this is the fifth look. What are we thinking? I pair these with some of the boots. You know, I wish I looked like that. How you stay still? I pair these with some boots. These boots, I got them from, I don't know, I think these were a gift. Cargos, Fashion Nova. Halter, Fashion Nova. Glasses, Fashion Nova. Beanie, Beauty Supply. Bag, Shein. Flavor Me, you know. I left these on button. I thought they were like cute, especially if you wear it with like a thong or, you know, something like that. That would be cute. What are you thinking? Maybe like a pink thong or something. Some type of pink string or something, you know, to show from the back. What are we thinking? What are we thinking? I love this look a lot. Like, I love this look a lot. I don't know what we think. thing. And of course, we go braless on the top because who wants to wear a bra? Irritating. But for real, I just thought it would be cute, braless. You know, something like that. I think it was a cute little. Gotta bring this down. Something I know they're going here, but I need y'all to be here. We're gonna get them together one day. They're gonna come together one day. I love this fit. So this is the last fit for this little style in my closet video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. There will be a part two. And I think I'm gonna do three parts, five in each, like I said before. I'm not sure. But there will be, you know, I think I may do three parts. Because this was kind of fun. This was kind of fun, you know? This was kind of fun. Like, comment, and subscribe. Share with a friend. Let us know what you think about these fits. And I'll see you guys in the next video.
Bear with me. You gotta bear.